What is up, my clan? Welcome to today's vlog. We have a very special video planned for you folks. Since all of you loved our last Hot Wheels video, Mattel reached out to us yet again to sponsor another video. This time, we have the Criss Cross Crash. This thing is awesome. It has an ultra high speed four-way crash zone. Cars go flying through this thing back and forth in loop-de-loop. We're gonna probably put as many cars on here as we can and see how many cars we can get on before they start crashing. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. All right, so what we do, flip on the switch here. Thing starts going on. Everybody grabs a car. And we're just gonna start loading them on right here. You guys ready? Three, two, one. There's the first one. There goes two. Grab another one, grab another one, grab another one. Oh, we got two in the car. Oh! Oh, they're chasing each other. Grab another one, grab another one. Oh no! What are you guys doing now?
So, we're gonna put all three of these in a line and none of them crash for 30 seconds.
All right, three cars for 30 seconds, no crashing?
Yeah.
There you go, there we go. Pew, 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 pew. Oh! Pew, pew. Oh,
yeah.
Jam. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, whoa. Traffic jam.
Traffic jam.
What do you think?
It's fun.
It's awesome. A lot of fun. Like, who doesn't like crashing cars, right? Boys, girls, men, women. Like, you can't do it in real life, but you can do it with Hot Wheels. So hang on, so what's your guys' favorite cars? I'm a big fan of the BMW, even though it didn't do so well in the crash test.
I like this one.
You like the Mustang?
Yeah, I like the Mustang because of the looks, but the speed ones, these two. Because this one,
the red one was working really good. The GTR was probably one of the fastest. What about you? What do you like?
I'm going to stick with the van.
You like the van? Yeah, the Mystery Machine, right? Looks good. Sierra?
I like this gray car.
It's a gray car. This cool. Is a, what is this? This is a Tesla Model S. It's a Tesla. Oh, I didn't even realize that. Well, big shout out to Mattel for sponsoring this video and letting us play with their Criss Cross Crash. I think it's a ton of fun and the possibilities are endless. Grab any Hot Wheels cars that you like and throw them on the track and just see how long they last, which one crushes the other one. That's the thing I like. Some of these cars are heavier than others, so like when they hit, like one always wins, right? Like the van always won because it's like bigger.
That's why I like it.
That's why she likes it.
It knocks out people.
So much fun, you guys. Just dropped Bryce off for basketball practice. I'm gonna go for a little walk, try and hit my move goal for the day. I'm 3 days in a row, I've hit my move goal, so doing good so far. I'm gonna try and go for a perfect week. Computer nerds, desk jockeys, you know what I'm talking about, man. You're sitting there, you get all lethargic. I need to make sure I'm got my blood pumping, rocking and rolling. Yeah, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it.
Hey, good look, Jake.
Yeah, good job, Bryce.
Go, push, go.
Good dish.
Nice job, guys. Good job, Bryce.
But you gotta be aware of Jada. Jada's just waiting for you, okay? That's basketball.
No, Bryce. You're bringing your hand towards the guy with the ball.
Move.
Right
there you go.
Oh.
Move.
Get in there.
Look at that face. Look at his face. His face is like bright red. Did you get beat up, dude? Did you get punched by a girl? A lot of people mentioned in yesterday's vlog, they heard you playing the trombone. How's that going?
Yes, that's going pretty good.
What song are you trying to play yesterday?
Yesterday I was trying to play Itsy Bitsy Spider, but I couldn't. So I played Hot Cross Buns though. And so my band teacher wants me to try playing Itsy Bitsy Spider and Mary Had a Little Lamb tonight.
Oh, okay.
Practice it.
So it's coming along.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Yeah, a few of you left comments yesterday. I was replying to a couple of them that you thought you heard a trombone in the background, or you're asking what instrument Sierra played. She plays the trombone. That was like, I don't know, like a couple weeks ago when she brought it home. We talked about it. So, and Bryce is working on homework. Homework. You got a 3-day weekend this weekend, dude. Is this like your last day of homework? No? You got homework this weekend?
I have homework tomorrow and I have homework on Friday.
Ooh. You guys, it rained. It smells amazing. It's nice and chill. A little bit of humidity going on. Oh, but it smells so good. I love the smell of the rain after it rains in Arizona. So good. But I'm gonna go and end the vlog here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Tap the eye in the sky for more videos, and we'll see you tomorrow. Vlog on. Oh my gosh. He just made that.
I don't put my whole hand.
All right, on the count of three, Sierra. 3, 2, 1, go. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, daddy wins. I didn't quite hit the checkered flag. Let's try to see that again.